So what do you eat on a daily basis?
Well, when I get up, I'll have a cup of coffee and some toast. Then I'll have a fry up. Bacon, sausage, black pudding, tortoise scone. I like the square sausage. Not a big fan of the links. Always love a good square sausage. Some egg. Sometimes fried egg. Sometimes scrambled egg. Sometimes both. Beans, tomatoes, some ketchup. Job's a good one. Then I'll have another cup of coffee. Some hobnobs. Like a good hobnob. And then I'll have my lunch, which is usually a pie, or a steak bake, or a sausage roll, maybe a rolling meat, a can of Coke, a couple of packets of crisps, Mars bar. Then for my dinner, it's usually a roast dinner, or a steak pie or something. I like a good curry as well. Good curry.
People who are overweight and obese are generally at risk of diseases such as gallstones, type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure or high cholesterol. The way we measure that is through what we call an energy imbalance, which means they're taking in too many calories and they're not burning enough off physically. Behaviour and environment play a crucial part in why people are overweight and obese, but are also a way of preventing it. Behaviour. The modern day, we've got a lot of adults and kids playing computer games and not doing enough physical activity. So the more healthier they are by doing physical activity, their behaviour towards healthier foods will change. Environment. If they're out with their friends or their partner having a few drinks and having a few takeaways, the way that could be prevented is cutting down on their intake and their units of alcohol and changing it up with soft drinks and preferably water, and maybe cutting out their takeaways to one or two a month.
I love cheese, but it gives me the skitters. I mean, I'm in the toilet like 10 times a day, just doing a jobby. And that could last up to like, I could be in there for about half an hour sometimes, but I just can't get enough of cheese. It's too good. Wouldn't I light a match in there? I'd give that a while. Just went too far. I mean, look at me. I'm just a fat Scottish Peter Kay. I can't date on mine. I've tried. I need some help. Anything.
I'm the personal trainer, and I'm here to make wee Bob even weirder. And make it like a personal experience, know what I mean, so he can enjoy losing weight. Come on, fatty! Get off! The fag out your mouth! Progression, it's just the smoking that's letting him down, you know.
What's this? What's this? Is this what you want? What size of brand you need?
Stop it!
Is this what you want?
Stop it!
Look at this!
Stop it!
Lock it up!
I feel like I need a woman in my life. Might help with the confidence and that, you know, and the weight loss. But you see, I have to date the internet way. Because if I just went out to find a woman, she'd look at me and be like, he'd probably eat me alive. And I'm no cannibal or anything. But still, it's understandable that she'd be like, a bit on the fat side, eh? Whereas, on the internet, I can be whoever I want to be, you know? Aye. Aye, after a good while talking on the internet, I met Alison, her name is. So we're going to meet up later. I just hope she doesn't judge me on my weight. But hopefully she can maybe help me lose weight with the confidence and self-esteem. Maybe if
I'm meeting Bo for the first time today, a little bit nervous, first ever date, you know, it's been 2 years. And so decided just go have a shower right now. It's like a jungle down there, you know, I had to shave and all that. I had to clean the back cave, if you know what I mean. So I'm really nervous. Hopefully it'll go well. I don't know what we're doing yet. So I was just having a wee look at Bob's profile picture and he seems a little bit overweight, but I'm no shallow, you know. As long as he's not obese, you know, because seriously, why would I want to go out with a guy who has bigger breasts than what I do? Not very attractive at all. I'm meant to meet Bob here in the middle of this park, which is quite creepy. I see this guy right here in front of me. Is that him? Oh my god, he looks like a fatter version of Peter Kay. He's got bigger tits than me, I know. I don't know what to do. Just walk past him. Hi. Walk past him.
Alison.
So, what happened there?
Don't know. I thought it was her, so either it wasn't her or I'd been stood up. Thought maybe I could find somebody and maybe be a bit happier, but just have to put up being myself with Pam and her 5 sisters.
So why did you walk past Bob?
Did we not see the same thing? He was like a beached whale. You'd probably confuse my leg for a chicken leg. I mean, I know I said I wasn't shallow, but that was just disgusting. Get the camera at my face, I'm too embarrassed.
I tried the personal trainer. It didn't work. I could do no eat. And the exercise, I couldn't keep up with it. It was too hard. Then I tried the lassies. None of them wanted me. Not one out of like a billion lassies, not one of them was interested. Which is depressing. Not one of them were even slightly interested. And then when I thought I was onto something with that Alison lassie, she wasn't interested.
I'm scared to death, but I saddle up anyway. Hold back the tears I'm about to shed. Procrastination's a thief of my time. We had our fears behind this red array.